بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين أنس بن مالك may Allah be pleased with him said فرضت على النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم ليلة أسري به صلوات خمسين ثم نقصت حتى جعلت خمسا. On the night of ascension the salat were prescribed for our Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم 50 salats. Then they were reduced until 5 salats. Thus, we conclude that the Salat was prescribed to the Prophet Muhammad in Mecca before the Hijrah, the night of Isra and Mi'raj, in the seventh heaven, in the month of Rajab, in anticipation of the first Salat, that of Dhuhr. Therefore, the Salat was initially prescribed 50 Salats. Then it was reduced to 5 Salats. If we look the salats and number of raka'ats, we obtain subh 2 raka'at, al-duhr 4, al-asr 4 raka'at, al-maghrib 3, al-isha 4. So the number of raka'ats imposed per day is 17 raka'ah. The amazing thing is that the surah having the number 17 in the Quran is surah al-Israa. Most surprisingly, according to the order of revelation of the Quran, Surah Al-Isra has the number 50, and 50 is the number of salats prescribed at the beginning. The word salat appears in Surah Al-Isra only once in the verse 78. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. أقم الصلاة لدلوك الشمس إلى غسق الليل وقرآن الفجر إن قرآن الفجر كان مشهودا. This verse uses 17 letters in the alphabet. And if we count the verses from this verse till the end of Surah Al-Isra, we will find 34 verses. And 34 is 17 add 17. And 17 is the number of Surah Al-Isra and the number of raka'ats per day. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.